Hello and welcome to this tutorial and 2025. Here, I'm going to show you how to take an image like this and replace the text that is in it. So this text right here is attached to the image. But down here, we have text that we can completely remove, edit, update, whatever you want to do. I'm going to show you how to do that, and it will take 2 minutes using two tools and save you $400. That's how much learning this trick saved me. And the best part about this is that anybody can do this. So we're going to be generating an AI image like these beautiful chihuahuas playing poker. And then we're going to update the text. Oftentimes with an AI image, the text is spelled incorrectly or you just change your mind later. You want something different. For my frequent listeners, this tutorial is the start of branching out from Microsoft Excel. We are going to cover so many interesting things in 2025. It's going to be a very exciting year. And for all of you new viewers, please make sure to subscribe, like, comment, hit the bell icon, go to teachxl.com, sign up for a free account so that you can get all of our beautiful, wonderful free content and check out some of our courses. But now it is time to show you how to do this. Here we are in ChatGPT. This is tool number one. I do have a paid account. I don't know if you get ChatGPT 4.0 for free or not, but you do want to go ahead and use the 4.0 model so that we can use the image generation. It might be free. I think it's called DALL-E, D-A-L-L-E. You could also use Midjourney to create images as well. I believe they have a free tier, but ChatGPT is well worth it to pay for. It's just amazing. The next thing that you want to do is to tell it what image you want it to create. So here I have a very simple prompt. I'm not going to cover prompts too much in this tutorial because I could spend days going over that, but at least I'll read it to you and give you an idea of how to make one. So here we go. Create an image with four dogs playing poker in a tavern. There is a wall behind the dogs. The dogs must be chihuahuas and each must be wearing a sombrero. Above and behind the dogs and inside of a frame. Very important to include that. It will make identifying the text later much easier. Put text that reads, "Good dogs play poker and drink tequila." Do not put additional text on the wall behind the dogs. Hit enter and let's see what happens. It's going to generate an image. I will fast forward through this. And there we go. And one even has a pair of glasses on. And we have our text there in a nice, beautiful frame. Now remember, AI, it will never give you the same image twice. So if you use this exact same prompt, you could get something wildly different. And your prompt might need to have many more instructions in order to get exactly what you are looking for. Now we hover over the image and click this to download it. Next, we open up the second tool called Canva, canva.com. It's a kind of user-friendly graphic design software. And really, I feel like it's made for people who don't want to be dealing with graphic design all day. It's got lots of templates, going to make our life so much easier. Now let's get our image in here and start working with it. We click Create a Design. We have many preset options over here. We can go through them. Or just type in podcast because we want an album cover. All it has to be is 3000 by 3000 pixels. So it doesn't really matter which one we choose. Let's go for podcast cover. It's got a bunch of templates over here, so we don't have to start from scratch. But that's not why we are here. I'm going to duplicate this so I can scroll up, zoom out, and click and drag the image here. Let's make it full. Perfect. Click the image. Click edit. Magic Studio. Then scroll to the right. Grab text. It's thinking some more. And now it says, hey, I got some text over here. Let's click it. Let's click grab. And look what it did. It took the text, removed it. We can delete it. We don't even need it there. But what it did is it tried to use a font that was somewhat similar to what was there before. Woof. Woof. All in. We can center that. Change the font. There you go. Now, I said it would be 2 minutes, but I did a lot of extra talking in there. Reply back, put a comment, tell me how long it took you. This just makes life so much easier. The first time that I had to make a podcast cover for something I was doing a few years ago, I paid $450 for it, and it took 2 weeks to make. I made a new podcast cover last week, and it took me one evening and a couple hours. Mainly because I didn't know what image I wanted. I was playing around with the image for hours. And then once I had something I liked, getting to this point was just a beautiful breeze. And I only pay for Canva and ChatGPT. Took me an evening instead of 2 weeks. Saved me over $400. The future is great for independent creators. That's all for this tutorial. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like, a thumbs up, a subscribe, hit the bell icon, comment. Show us some love. That's really going to help with the search engines and the algorithms. And if you'd like to get more content, definitely go to teachxl.com, sign up for a free account there, and you'll get the newsletter as well. I look forward to making many more amazing tutorials and courses for you guys this year. Cheers. Have a great week.